right, you may be seated. We have a pretty full docket today, got a pretty full calendar, so we're just going to get right to it. The first case I have here is it's Tingle County versus Limestone. May you present your evidence, please? It appears that we have three small limestone rocks. This one is the largest, and this one is the smallest. I'm going to now examine the evidence. find the defendant limestone. Guilty. All right. Up next, we have Tingle County versus Small Zipper Case. If you would please approach the bench and present me with your evidence. I will now examine the evidence. Thank you. I hereby find the defendant small zipper case guilty. Okay, up next, let's see here. I have the County of Tingle versus Beaded Bag. If you would please come forward and present your evidence for that. Let's see. Okay, and we have here a nice fabric bag. And going down this way, we have some glass beads in an amber color. They come all the way around the top and they go down here. And then they spread along this way. They go just beneath this row of wooden beads. We have a lot of those. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. And then they come up this way. We also have a row of beads that comes down here and then goes all the way up to here, and another row as well that comes around and then comes down and goes under this row of wooden beads here. It's kind of a crisscross pattern. Here we have a chevron pattern of brown ribbon between the rows of wooden beads, like that. The bag appears to be very durable. I believe it is made of canvas. The beads themselves are very small. The glass beads are small. Arranged like little flowers, just to this way. Beads come across this way. find the defendant beaded bag. Guilty. Okay, and up next we have County of Tingle versus Jar of Buttons. May you please present the evidence. You may approach and bring, thank you, bring the evidence. We have a jar here, looks like a jelly jar. Put a lid on it. And it appears to be full of multicolored buttons. Gray and pink, burgundy and white. find the defendant. Show our buttons. Guilty. And next, let me see here. Next, I have Tingle County versus Mortar and Pestle. If you would please approach and present your evidence. You appear to have a nice marble, solid marble device.
Thank you.
pestle. Guilty. All right, moving right along. Next up, we have the County of Tingle versus Bowl of Poker Chips. If you would please approach and present your evidence. And here we have a plastic bowl full of little red, white, blue, and green poker chips. I do declare the defendant, Ball of Poker Chips, guilty. Up next, we have an interesting one. Tingle County versus Hanging Doodly-Bob. Would you please approach, present your evidence? Curious to see this one. It appears here we have either a really fancy fan light pole or a curtain tieback with hanging plastic beads. And tassels and ribbons. Mm-hmm. I hereby find the defendant, Hanging Doodly-Bob, guilty. Up next we have Tingle County versus Wine Glass. If you would please approach the bench and present your evidence. We have here a lovely glass, nice delicate stem to it. And a nice space. I hereby found the defendant. Wineglass. Guilty. Up next on the docket, I have Tingle County versus plastic bag with belt material. If you would please approach, present your evidence. Hmm. I hereby find the defendant. Plastic bag with rope material. Guilty. Alright, up next we have Tingle County versus Wooden Shutter. Tingle County versus Wooden Shutter. Would you please approach the bench and present your evidence? That's a big one, isn't it? Just a simple wooden shutter that's been painted. And a little piece on the back that allows you to adjust the shutter, the blinds there. I hereby find the defendant. Wooden shutter. Guilty. All right, the final case on the calendar today is Tingle County versus Reusable Plastic Bag. If you would please approach and present your evidence. We have a large plastic bag. We have a dual offender here. We have tabs on the plastic bag and stiff crinkles. Thank you. hereby find the defendant, reusable plastic bag, guilty. And court is now adjourned.